In a group of furries.
I stand in solidarity with you, man. Also, yeah, because you're actually going with me, you and I are on the buddy system. Ghoster and Luigi and Nina are the other buddies because we have an uneven, so y'all just together.
I brought
back with two furries.
I brought a small bit of medical supplies just in case.
Don't worry,
yeah.
I'm very touchy.
Yeah, so if I get downed, just contact, talk, and then try to medically.
Give me a minute, hold up.
Okay.
You said you were ready.
As I was hopefully ready.
Disappointed.
Oh yeah, well by the way, bring flashbangs, it's interior buildings. Homie, it's a fucking army base, what do you expect? They're not to be fucking... You know what, fair play.
Wait, I have a mind detector on me? Why the hell do I have a mind detector on me?
It's policy,
not
required. Oh,
no,
God,
I'm asking
damn.
Where did it come from, because
okay,
I don't have a mind
I
detector
see how
on me.
Fucking is.
Oh,
God,
you can't lie,
Chandray
Joe.
Apparently, according to Molly, flashbangs are just policies.
Robot enough
they
that
use frag grenades
for
instead.
Flashbang? Remember that time we were somebody threw a fucking melter into the building? I think it was Scotty, and it just deleted.
No, he threw a melter at the... At a fucking vehicle everyone
yeah,
was next to.
But there was no way that building that collapsed was from an actual frag grenade. He definitely threw something else.
Also, Molly, pro tip, throw it in a termite instead of a frag. Hostages are still recoverable after.
Bro, look at red lights. Fucking red lights.
No, they are not if it lands on them.
Well, the
red just be fast enough. Alright, if y'all are... if everyone's ready, go to the leftmost fucking VTOL, not the right one, the left one.
Sir, I can't tell my left from my right.
Oh, by the way, Yoshi, you see that laser you got? They can see that laser. Good luck.
I may have to leave, depending on how long this goes in the middle, because I need to leave for work at like 2 my time, so in 2 hours and 15 minutes. So.
Guess that's doable.
Oh god damn it. Oh well.
Don't forget to change to MISC channel 1, people.
Are you just leaving now?
How do you do that?
Hold down Windows intercom channel. MISC channel 1.
What the fuck to point that drone up my ass, goddamn.
I misclicked.
Good question, no idea.
It's fine, I've got it. It's fine.
Alright, let's... Actually, hold on, let me... One second, I need to draw a fucking road for myself to take. Yeah. So, quick question, have y'all taken your morphine?
Definitely.
I did.
Okay, so only Yoshi will remember the events of me turning. Good luck. Enjoy the G-forces.
Well, I know what happens when you take morphine, Mr. King on shit.
Fun fact, ladies and gentlemen, we stalled for a few seconds there.
I noticed.
Because I choose to be dangerous and live dangerously. Enjoy that fact.
Oh, I did bring
stuff.
Can
you see my house from here?
Damn!
Wait a second.
Oh my god, she's cheating on me with the mailman!
What the
hell?
Would you like me to bomb her?
What? This drone?
Yeah,
is
go ahead.
2,000 rounds?
Okay, hang on. It's not an air shot hospital. We can't do that.
It's not an Iraqi wedding? Sorry, it's not an Iraqi wedding. I can't do it.
Well, she's brown.
She's brown. Turns around at Mach 4.
Max G-force.
Is that a nit? Alright, I should probably start engaging fucking landing.
Now remember, no Russian.
Yeah, don't speak Russian. You make a target. You make it seem as a friendly by them.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, you fat fucking piece of shit. Let's go down.
Also, I don't like that there's a pair of four red eyes in this craft.
And they just fucking...
Or a lot of us did.
Oh, no.
We're about to see a body fly out of the back.
No.
Listen, a mech trooper could make that. None of you all are mech troopers.
I mean,
bet. What a bet.
Fire, please, and crash.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
There you left very close to the wall.
Somehow I barely believe that. Alright, let's go.
I'm just gonna take it. Oh, rip nip. See, Molly, we're fine. Now, I do hope the gear is down.
Hey,
it's fine.
It's all fine.
It's just a little bit of belly scraping, it's fine.
Are we there yet?
Rocks.
Not yet.
I see the rocks.
I'm waiting for a mountain break.
Best I can do is a Waffle House.
Yeah. This is where,
alright, there you go, have fun.
Double tap V. Have fun, good night.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back in. It's doing it. No.
So,
hey, what was that about? What was that about? No Russian, by the way? Hang on.
So, who's second in command now that.
Hello?
So what you're telling me is I start speaking Russian, so we can betray them later.
We'll
just follow them
yeah.
for now.
Yeah.
It's easier to get in there and just betray them afterwards.
Yep.
I hear my heartbeat.
Dumbass.
Hey, we got vans over here.
This is where we drove into a plane.
Oh, yeah. Hmm.
Should be two, team one in one and team two in the other.
Hey, so, Nev's not gonna be back for a couple seconds. What do you want me to...
I'm coming someone, back. Give me a someone second. Someone wanna, take over for
him? Team 1 in the front one.
Dibs.
I just connected.
Hello.
I am almost back in.
There's cargo in here? Excuse me?
Yeah, where are the cargo?
I've opened the door so we can get a nice draft.
No. There's Yay. Something inside the cargo.
Yes.
No, not
there's a first aid kit.
Oh, okay.
And some rope.
Yeah, in case we need to hang ourselves.
Never mind.
Close the check.
I'm gonna check on my drone.
To be seen, even though, like, I have a military helmet on in the middle of. But well, shush.
Look at the cool kid back
there.
Hey, does someone want to drive so I can play with my drone?
No.
Please, someone drive, because I'm about to call everything out.
I am high on morphine and cocaine.
Enough to come back.
So I'm already looking at the area with one of the drones. They got a K-52, a dropship, and a Hind, Super Hind.
Wait, you can't drive?
Nice. They're the things we're not to blow up.
Yeah, over at LZ Prep Work.
How many other enemies do you see? Hey, so I was teleported into a moving vehicle.
None of us do.
Get in the fucking car!
Oh my god, my drone is engaging.
Did anyone see a gunfire in the distance?
Yeah, pause.
Go.
Alright, are we good?
Yes.
I guess so, yeah.
Sorry, my gun drone was like, yes, enemies.
Oh my god. Oh great, they know we're here.
Oh,
well,
already? That's great.
Let's go!
That's the wrong way around.
Hey, open the door so we can get some air conditioning.
Oh my god, yeah, and then get taken off by a 50 cal.
I am the 50 cal.
Detroit become 50 cal.
Oh no, not like this.
I never figured out why it was actually called Detroit.
Weren't you in Detroit?
I know, but it's like, I think you were, but at the same time, like, why name it after the city? Like, Detroit is
well, no, because it was a crime game. You're supposed to identify criminals as a robot, and you slowly realize that. As you slowly interview humans and lose your sanity as a robot.
I think you're reading too much into the name of this. I asked an offhand question. You are taking this way too far.
Hi, welcome to the CSC. You must be new here.
Okay, yeah, that's right. Oh, that's anti-air.
Oh,
there goes a drone.
Great.
There's a drone.
Right here. We're fucked.
So, go well?
Not yet.
No, not yet.
All right. You know for certain? Which means when one of us is dead.
Okay.
Pretty much.
So I'll probably die, is what you say.
Yeah.
I mean, you have armor.
I
think
it's awesome.
I too have armor.
I mean, Nibble, grab a first aid kit from the truck.
I guess I should have accepted the morphine now.
Too late. You're gonna do about it. You got a raw dog life now.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, my drone tab says no connection. I shot it down.
Well, that's a bit tragic, isn't it, though?
Yeah, I still got one more. I don't think I'll... No, this is the right turn, okay? I'm crazy.
Oh, long range, boys. What's our call sign?
Fat Papa. Name yourself Fat Papa. Do it.
Giga Nigga.
We will not be naming ourselves Fat Papa.
Bad.
Oh, yeah.
A1 parking.
Nice.
Everyone out.
Perfect parking.
But Nev, is our call sign still Tempest?
Yeah, it's still Tempest. Yeah. Molly, our call sign is still Tempest. Right? Just checking. Alright, we're Tempest now.
Alright, so you're 1. So... Am I 2 or 3?
Well, Molly is 1-1. I'm 2-1, so you'd be 1-2.
Okay. Yeah, that's not confusing at all.
It's a lot of great stuff, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Alright.
Nev, Yoshi, if you two want to go south now, you can.
Got me. Yoshi on me.
Make sure you're set to whispering.
By the way, Nev, watch out for checkpoints on the road. Obviously, there's some on the map that the drone spotted.
We're gonna try and cross the river at some point, so.
I'm
To go to Whisper, it's control tab.
Yoshi, where are you?
I don't know where you are.
Oh, hang on, I'll come back to us. Everyone else, go on to Molly, by the way.
Start crossing the river, whoever's here.
Well, I heard start crossing the river.
Around this area. Just look around in a circle if you don't know what that is. We're at the RV waiting for you now.
We were recovering stamina, we're crossing the river now. Yoshi, on me.
I'm pretty sure there's a checkpoint pretty close to the main refinery, so you want to head further east.
you two doing? We're doing good. We ran into a single contact. We haven't taken him out to avoid any possible risk of being spotted. Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1, first explosive planting, moving on to the next pump, over.
Roger. Do you have an estimated ETA over?
Estimated ETA will be at most 5 minutes, over. Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1. We have planted explosives at 3 of the 4 possible drills. Would you like us to plant it at the 4th one? Over.
If you're feeling daring enough, you can. Just be aware of the checkpoint on the roads near to you.
Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1, minding the checkpoint, we're gonna head back.
Roger, that will work for you out.
Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1, we're on our way back, over.
Slow down, I gotta regen.
Yoshi, how much do you weigh?
Significantly less.
Do it. Now, is it gonna go loud once we detonate it, or are we just gonna wait till the very end?
We'll wait. We'll detonate, wait a few minutes, get into ambush position, and then wait for them to come back, and then shoot people.
Good copy.
Let me know when to pull the trigger.
Not yet. Okay, everyone, let's gather up. We'll move to hiding position.
My team, you heard him. You want us to go to the point that says ambush area on the map?
No, the hiding point. No, just to the right of it.
Guster, move with us. Good cop.
Two-story just in front of us. We'll get in that.
Sure, you want all of us to be in one building, a single rocket will delete every single one of us.
Well, we're just hiding in that, and then we're splitting up.
Stamina.
God dang it, Yoshi, you scared me there.
I'm
you're the furry here. You should be scared of me.
No, no, I heard your fan in the background. I was like, what the hell is coming at us? What vehicle's here?
God damn it.
I panicked, man.
Everyone get to the building.
Building's clear. Everyone inside?
Yes.
Cool, Yoshi, come to detonate.
That sounds like a good bombing.
Okay, we shall wait a minute and then move out.
Everyone get away from windows, don't get spotted. Who has the drone? Do you see any enemies coming from the north?
Drone got shot down by AA as we were driving up. I have one more in my bag, but I'm not going to put it up while the AA is still here.
Team 1, we're going to the objective. Team 2, set up an ambush. Or stay here. This is quite a good building, actually. Whoa, back up. They're here. Get down. Team 1, let's go quick.
Alright, Team 2, stay in the building. 3 up top, 2 at the bottom. next to that jet.
Say again.
There's two people right next to the jet, right ahead of you.
Roger. Let's get up to the wall, set up, and then we'll engage.
Do you want us to head inside that watchtower, actually? Up there?
If you can see enemies, start to shoot them.
I can go up the tower with Lloyd.
Roger, if you want.
Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1. We still have no visual on any forces, over.
Roger, if you want to push south and try and catch them.
Good copy. Alright, my team, we're going to be moving slightly south to get a visual on the hostiles. Stay sharp, weapons free.
Salt's taking fire.
Roger, sounds like a meal.
One times contact far down the road, team one or team two.
Good copy.
Make that a team right now. They're moving up towards us.
Sounds like you
do. I've taken a shot to the arm, but I think we're good at the moment. We have a good view of the compound.
I'm hit.
Suppressor on.
Tucked. Yep. Cool.
Team, cover me and Ghost, or we're gonna cross the road.
I'm bandaging him.
That was fun.
Heck.
Yep, down.
I'm up, I just got shot on the arm.
Okay.
Whoever's on the tower, are you okay?
Yeah, I can't hit that now with my stamina. That's a lot of dudes. They're at the corner, right side corner of the building. At the far end of the street, just where you saw the other one.
Watch out.
Okay, push real quick. Why is earplugs not in? They're on the roof. What? Nev, left. On the roof. I got right. You good? I'm bandaging you up. Keep going.
Yoshi left.
I'm hit.
Target left down.
Copy. Stitching you up. Give me 10.
One jumped over the wall.
He's right where he was before, right near the building. Clear, go ahead.
That shot us from above.
You need help, Yoshi?
Yes.
Okay, you do need help, okay. Working on your chest. Working on your right arm. Working on your left leg. Need left leg.
We definitely got more people in buildings.
Some injuries.
Sentry and Tasha, we're moving around to try and flank that.
I'm good.
Yeah, for some reason I can't stitch you.
Do you want us to hold the point?
There are definitely still enemies inside the buildings.
Why?
If you'd like us to clear them.
User joined your channel.
Oh no. Oh no. Hey, Nev, let Bright know that he has the settings wrong.
And hiding in buildings, would you like us to clear and pursue? Over.
Alright, Yoshi, I cannot stitch you. I don't have my surgical kit anymore. So you have to work with what you got.
Good copy.
Nev, problem.
Sorry?
Settings aren't right. I just lost my surgical kit stitching you up. I cannot stitch Yoshi up.
Fuck.
We can bandage, so it might reopen.
And in the hole.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. My bad.
He's in the building.
You just burnt me all over.
I am so sorry. Come back here. I'm not done bandaging you yet.
Hang on. I got a bandage myself too. I had no visual on the guy that shot us. Did you get him?
Yeah, we got him. Alright, you go down your chest, dude, you're fine.
Yeah, I got myself.
Yeah, I did not mean to jump back.
Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1. Would you like us to clear and pursue fleeing enemies? Over.
Thatcher's down.
If you can, without going to the northern, yes.
To do it, or cool.
Someone was hit this building.
You need help?
No.
No, you're fine.
Sentry, you okay?
My team, are we all?
Yeah, I'm a sitting duck here. There's like two of those with the exosuits on me.
Okay, I'll type.
My team, group on me, we're gonna clear buildings and push to get the last remaining ones.
Opening door. Going in. Bottom stair or first floor clear. Hey Nev, that guy on the road there, I don't think he's dead yet. Wanna give him a couple head taps?
Well, I'm gonna slowly start retreating to your location.
Oh, what'd you do? Nothing wrong with me. Yoshi, you got shot in the leg, probably from friendly fire. It's okay. By the way, Nev, did you let Zeus know? Alright, you're good.
Alright, I'm coming up the tower.
Stay on the bomb.
Opening.
Okay. Open.
Not accessible.
My team group on me.
I don't know where he is.
I think he got shot in the building way over there and
oh my god.
You left a fallen comrade.
Wait, no one said anything?
I did, but no one.
Once the tower's confirmed clear, come back down.
Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1. We have cleared out the last remaining opponents. Over.
Check up here.
Roger.
Yeah. Luz dead. Luigi.
That's not great.
Yeah, his body's up here.
Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1. Would you like us to regroup with you, over?
Roger, whenever you're ready, if there's nothing left.
What is your location? We can't see you on the map.
040094, just next to the tower. We're gonna be moving south to the checkpoint.
I hear something in the air.
That's friendly.
His anti-torque's out. Tell him just to press C, get out of the air. No, that's...
While he's down.
Yeah, those guys are all dead.
My team, push on the road.
I lived! How are you alive?
Miracle.
You're on whisper, by the way. I can barely hear you.
Yoshi, where did you see them?
I saw them.
They were in that far tower.
Yeah, directly south. They were on the ground. They were getting fired up. Vehicle.
Vehicle, vehicle coming in. Troop transport. Thatcher's up, that's it.
I'm the only one alive from that plane crash.
What about your team?
Nobody else survived.
Alright, my team pushes me, we're gonna group up with Thatcher at the tower. Everyone's still up, into the tower.
Hey, guys, my buddy!
I have been, like, lying somewhere, like, a long time.
Lol. What now?
Well, we go back in.
Yay!
Minya's down. I need someone to help.
Anyone still?
He's incoming. Please don't fuck about.
I need one.
Oh god, what are you doing?
I'm sending my drones in so they can start cleaning up.
Yeah.
You realize there's a helicopter inbound right now, right?
Yes.
The drones.
But drones.
Also, Chris, redo your loadout quickly. You're in a default loadout. The thing will not save you. Get to an arsenal, homie.
Loadout, right?
Yep. No.
You didn't?
If you'll load up, give me a second.
Goodbye, drone. May you luck.
Well, I'm gonna send one directly at the AA, see if I can't snipe a gunner.
Yeah.
I found good luck.
First one. I want you do not allow lights. In your... out to B.
I'm up. Hello, who's with me?
Molly, get in the tower.
I can.
Molly, where are you?
I've got visual.
Outside.
Fucking what?
Does anyone know where Lloyd is?
Lloyd's dead.
Hello.
Covering you, go.
You're dead.
Yeah.
Chris.
We've got three back at base.
Oh, friendly fire,
shit.
Damn sentry!
Gotcha.
Shock!
What? I didn't shoot him!
Officer's dead, what the fuck?
Damn.
Sentry.
I need medical assistance right now.
Nick, this is Tempest 12, ETA for reinserts to pick up.
Oh, this is shit show.
We're trying to get to you guys. We're kind of just avoiding fire.
Bam, one blam, one solid.
Let's get on the short bus.
You guys, this is a one-way trip. We literally got shot coming into the fucking airfield.
That boy.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys saw me, but I had to do some dodging.
Yeah, he was getting shot at AA, almost hit the ground, you know, normal.
No, that was kind of on purpose. I was kind of dodging fucking this though. Warlord, this is 1-2. Confirm UAV is ready for aerial assault.
User entered your channel.
Oh, you guys hearing?
Yeah, we can hear
you. Was it only me going?
Chance that you can strike the AA cover. Roger that. Romeo, please, for the love of God.
It's Tempest, and I'm in the.
Fuck.
We'll be fine.
I just spotted the AA.
Kill it.
with you. Alright, guys. This is it. They know, commit war crimes.
War crimes are subjective.
This is 1-2. As far as I know, that's it.
Oh god, I'm lagging on the phone.
Not now, man.
Don't worry. I can fly this at like 10 FPS, it's all good.
As any pilot should be able to do.
Yes, sir. Hey, this is about as close as I'm gonna get. Thank you guys. Shot up. Go.
Hey, whoever's in the tower or nearby the tower, reboot. We're gonna try and finish clearing this objective.
Regrouping.
You stay with Nev, because Nev is down on the...
I can see their helicopter landing, so they should reinsert soon.
It's been a while. I saw your dead body, I could have been ready to get out of the tower. Yeah, I noticed and I was like, what do I do now? Refreshing swim, I guess. Yep.
I have like 4 mics because I have a big fucking radio.
These people are so tanky, I don't know why we can't drop them. Do you got any AT?
Yeah, we have a few.
The swords also have 1 rocket.
Alright, Nev, me and the research are about to meet up with you at the tower, southern one. Are there any contacts to your, whatever that is, west? Like, over where the oil pumps are.
Say again?
Did you guys take care of the contacts to the west?
I don't think so. Leave them, come to us, we're gonna get to prep work, finish that, and then start trying to get the AA done.
Fuel pumps.
Yeah,
if you
get eyes on at least one, then, you know, magic. And I'm at the base of your tower, heading up.
Roger, there are two people down near the pumps again. What are you two doing?
Engage an enemy squad.
We're at. Leave the lot at the pumps, get to us.
I just watched one of them drop.
They're friendly.
Blue on blue!
Blue on blue!
I didn't shoot! Well,
you guys good up here?
Okay, so we just shot friendlies.
Yeah, that is,
you're
that
good.
Is friendlies, Nebula. Check map.
That was not a friendly.
That is a friendly.
There was not a friendly there.
That
That's
was.
A friendly now. There was not a friendly.
That was a friendly.
Okay. That was a friendly.
Oh my god.
I need to drop my radio. Drop it. And take it up again.
Oh, hey, sir, you've lost a large amount of blood.
Yeah. I'll save him a bit, but.
Okay, I've got more. I got
the
plenty.
Other stuff I had was used on me.
I'm not doing well at all.
There, it's okay. It's not your fault.
It's okay. I will fill you with other people's blood.
Yeah.
Ayo?
Ayo?
Don't worry, someone willingly donated this.
Pick him up and then head to us.
Okay. You've got 2,000 going into you. You should be fine in a little bit.
Alright.
Just for a little
not
bit.
Not that one, the other one. The other option.
I don't know, it's weird.
Bruh?
Are you sure there's enemies there? Whoever's firing tracers?
I don't think there is anyone.
He's still moving!
I did see something walking over there.
That's
there
friendly.
There is something
okay,
there.
He's still moving. He is no longer moving.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's incorrect, we barely bent in it. Right, Nev, if you want to try and regroup with, Sols and I don't know the other one.
Yeah, I don't know where he is. Where is he?
Lloyd.
This is Sols and
Sols. Of my team into the compound. Is Nev still up?
I'm up, yeah. Sol said he was up, he's coming back.
My
death
can't
you're dead,
of course.
You'll
be
fine.
Ooh, look, AT. I'll take that.
And then we're gonna finish checking the ship.
Yeah, take it. Take it.
Molly?
Yoink.
Just know that it came
Molly,
from
can you hear me?
Yep.
Can we go straight towards you, or might there be contacts in between?
Ship has gone straight towards us.
The road looks clear.
The target, and then it bounces off the ground and blows up in the air in front of them.
Oh, I didn't know.
Okay, Nev, if you want to take your squad and start heading into the base.
Which weapon is that?
Yeah, we'll start heading east.
Alright, my team group on me, we're gonna start heading east into the compound.
Wait, the airburst on which weapon is that? Oh, that makes more sense, yeah.
Aren't these the vehicles we're not
supposed to I'm gonna try to get, see if they can blind fire one of the AA spots to make our lives easier.
Tempest 1-1, this is Tempest 2-1. The inside of the compound seems clear. All vehicles are intact. Over.
Roger, we did kind of check that area beforehand, before everything went to shit, but the east side is clear as well, so we're coming to you, and then we're gonna get moving.
Copy.
So...
my team group on me, we're just gonna make sure all the buildings are clear.
It's clear.
So it seems like AA2 has already been dealt with, so we're just gonna head straight north and slip into number one. That also looks like number four's clear, so it's just one.
What's the plan, man?
If Nick gets one, we'll just head straight for payback, maybe. Because the vehicles down, the vehicles at the southern end of the next island are optional.
I've got the explosive handle.
True, but we also have an A-10.
I'm on top of the building trying to see if I can get eyes on AA.
User in your channel timed out.
Just remember, if you can see AA, the AA can see you.
My team call out, are you all following me?
No.
Luigi, get over here.
Looks like number two isn't down yet.
It's a stamina, isn't it? Yeah, I have
sentry, the other way.
Say it again?
Yeah, it would be so bad if you see another force of you. I shoot it the other way, I just BANG!
Nev, after we cross this hill, we should be able to see the AA.
Yeah, might even be able to see them.
discussing this.
Yeah, we can show us.
Yep, there it is.
Do with.
Is it you?
Oh, wait, hang on.
AA vehicle spotted. I have a rocket here.
I can probably hit this mounts.
There's a second one, to the right of that, 100 meters.
Whoa, get back.
He's down.
Did you miss?
No, he's dead.
Okay, he was just retaliating.
No, no, he's definitely still much alive.
Back up, back up, everyone back.
There was another.
Stop shooting it. I'm gonna see if I can get an airstrike on it.
It already looks like it's down.
Medical.
Yeah, there's no one on it. Let's move.
Where?
Medical.
Oh, medical. I thought you said vehicle. I was like, where? Chest is good. And your arm is fine. Stay here for a second. Need some liquids.
Once everyone's ready, we're gonna continue moving north, got across the island.
Give me 10 seconds and then you're good to go.
Also, can I get some stitching too? Guys?
5, 4, 3, 2,
the line.
1. Okay, you're in.
Sounds good.
Only problem with stitching is I can only use it once.
No.
So,
okay.
Here, let me check your fluids real quick. See if you've got a good blood pressure.
There's a guy right next to you, people. Watch out.
Yeah, you're fine. Alright, Nina, do you need anything?
ARD everyone now.
I don't think so.
Your chest is bleeding.
Oh, I didn't even know. Oh, Nefla is dead.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's a bad guy right there. That's an enemy.
You're about to get fucked real hard, buddy.
Oh. Yeah, Nev's dead. Okay.
Nev!
Okay, we're good, Sal. Thanks.
That's what I've been saying the whole time. Nobody listens.
Oh, hang. That's not us.
No.
Oh,
no, we got. We have a prisoner.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
So what now?
Okay, so if someone wants to bring the prisoner, we're going north.
I've got him.
Let's move.
So as you can't save him, he's already dead.
Yep.
How do I do it? What?
Put this boy in a body bag.
Sals.
Team one.
Sentry. Sentry.
We don't want the prisoner to the way immediately. We'll just check on him.
It's fine, we're gonna drag him along.
Oh yeah. What now?
I'm walking my dog.
User joined your channel.
I wanted a rocket jump. Yeah,
everyone keep going north, get to the checkpoint area.
I
the like $200 million airframe I just lost. It's fine. I'll write it off.
Good copy.
I'm not gonna lie, I have thermals on my helmet for some reason. I'm not really using them, but if you guys need me to, I will.
Looks like there's a checkpoint up front. Get up to these rocks and be careful.
Can we fuck them up royally, please?
Hey, I've got a mission objective rock over here.
Hey, Nick, do you want another bird to crash?
Varela's with us.
Where is that motherfucker?
Onid is with us.
Hey. Do I want another bird?
Your dog seems pretty aggressive. I ain't gonna lie.
It's fine, it's just a bird.
Ah.
He keeps saying his name is Good King. It's actually Toby.
Okay.
Oh, Northern AA is dead.
Hello, Toby.
Hey, I got it, Pog.
By the way, the AA in front of us is going to be more of those ZSUs.
Yeah.
What should I do with dipshit?
Blood for the blood god? If you guys want to hear what I have to say about the AA, most of it was gun AA. I'm pretty sure I expended all their missiles because I kept getting locked, but no missiles came.
Yeah, it was entirely gun AA.
Doctor.
Okay, can't.
Yeah.
We can't get to that one.
Hey, you seem to be.
Nick,
you seem to be the.
Warlord say he can land, but about taking off, that's not so sure.
Normally I would ask him, but he refuses to talk. People who refuse to talk can, go swim.
Can we just, like.
Here, tell him to give me to come up with a.
Here, if you want a gun,
okay,
I'll take him.
Check out the first AA position.
I mean,
so
yeah, I can
move across this peninsula looking for the depot.
What we could do is just strip him naked and toss him in the river.
That's true. Or we could just take him with us as body shields.
Meat shields.
Into the river!
No, meat shields for the robots.
Nephew, you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright.
The Raymond walking.
Drop this because I am too fat.
Watch me get shot in the face.
Hey, 1-1, this is the rest of 1-2 and some of your guys. We're a little bit far back from you, about 50 meters.
I have no idea. Oh, I see something walking there in the distance.
I just want to point out to everybody that Sentry is still back here at the checkpoint with me.
Don't worry about it, he said he had to go walk a dog, right?
No, he's trying to get me a bird again.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, Nev, just come let them there safe.
You okay there? But I just
Ollie,
saw
you. Are you alone?
Yes, I am.
Okay. I just saw you face through the ground, so I didn't know.
Yeah. Does anyone have any eyes on any vehicles?
I don't need an eye on any contacts.
Okay, let's regroup on that hill that people were overlooking just a minute ago. Looks like something's happening.
Tempest 1-1, we have lost Need and Sentry. Their bodies are nowhere to be found, but their names are still in the same checkpoint.
Guys, I told you, we're still here waiting for a bird.
Still alive.
Yeah, we're still alive and kicking.
Alright, it's just we see your names, but we don't see your bodies, so we're just trying to make sure.
Yeah, we ain't dead.
Okay, alright. You take your team around the... Oh, wait, no. We have to go all the way around. Okay. Regroup with us. We're gonna go across the river, and then we're gonna split. You lot go to the south, we'll move around to the north, and we're gonna two-prong attack the base.
Sentry, get in here.
Hello.
I have Michio.
I see UFW now.
I have Michio. It's his name.
Oh, so it wasn't the. How could you, Yoshi? Who could Yoshi lie to us? His name
we
is obviously.
We can't trust him anymore.
No, this individual.
My interact menu's broken.
We're
I can't get in.
On, we're working on getting in there.
I've lost the context anymore. I'm just going with the flow now.
Well, so everyone else is over that way. I can't point, but they're over on that hill.
Ah.
Okay, let's just carry on.
Yeah. I think we got AT. You got one AT.
I am presently in the gunner slot of our VTOL, going to reinsert.
Alright, well, we'll cross over this way.
What?
Fuck up that,
Okay, I guess I'm not reinserted.
Well,
alright, Sentry, good luck.
Sentry!
Have fun, Sentry!
Bye, Sentry!
Sentry, bring those two of them.
According to our pilot, I may not
hey,
be reinserted and instead being kidnapped to be a gunner.
Nevla has been, conscripted.
Oh no.
Nevla's a damn.
Oh no, that's not
wait,
good.
Nev, if you're the gunner, then fucking open up on anything that's living.
I'm gonna do that, yeah, don't.
Ground Force to be advised, there's still a missile AA somewhere. I just got shot the fuck at.
Oh,
sounds like a you problem.
I have no idea. Yeah, I don't know.
Well, at least the missile knows where it is.
Have him run back into the line of fire so we can see where it's shooting from.
Yep, that's the smart idea here.
Hey, if you're a giga baller, Chad, you'd fly back into the AO and wait for the missile to shoot you again so you could shoot back.
What did you say?
Sentry, come on.
Stamina.
Stamina.
Shots fired.
There, there, you're almost there. Good job, good job.
Oh, I can run. Ah!
Oh, you can run.
Hey! Figure it out.
Damn, the dog learned to run.
Okay, let's move. Wait, why didn't you put the prisoner in the VTOL?
It wasn't nearby.
Okay.
What do you mean prisoner, by the way? This is Meat Shield.
Yeah.
His name is Toby.
His name is Meat Shield.
No, his name is Toby.
Toby the Meat Shield.
Careful of AA up front.
Light it up, up, up.
Oh, enemy by the building. Enemy right side of building inside compound. Hey, I got an enemy here.
Oh.
Enemy right side of building on the floor. Laying down. Oh, there's a dude right fucking here. There's a dude right fucking here. Right on the other side of the wall, Nina. Literally right on the other side of the wall. 10 meters. Now watch the guy at the building corner.
There's people in here.
He's not dead. Hit him again.
Sit the fuck down.
Grenade. Tall sentry. Oh.
Yeah, what is it?
Hey, that guy in front of you is not dead. Hit him again.
I'm trying to kill him.
Alright, I got this. No, just, here, watch out. Alright, I need to heal. Alright, you need anything, Yoshi?
I'm fine.
Okay. Yeah, these fuckers do not want to die. It's kind of annoying.
Yeah, I just dumped two fucking clips on him. He was not dying.
Alright, you wanna play that game?
I am playing that game.
What fucking game you playing?
Fucking jump packing bitch.
I just shot the wall and landed on him.
That was fun. Alright, I am fine enough to keep going. Need. Oh, my radio's dead. Nice!
You did EMP yourself.
I did do that. I'm gonna steal this one's radio.
Just happened to sentry.
Check.
Okay.
Ah, smart.
So even if he stands up, it's not gonna be much fun. Is the AA dead yet?
Okay.
Okay, everyone, let's go.
Good, still walking. The meat shield.
I hate that fact that I can't stitch myself. I'm bleeding again.
You're a robot.
Yeah, the oil is leaking out. Sorry. Didn't know how to specify that.
Still technically
what?
Bleeding.
Wait.
Slap a little bit of duct tape
on
there. You'll be fine.
Can the robot technically die if he loses enough oil?
Well, technically no, because oil is just hydraulics. That's just movement. His electronics will still work just fine.
See, meat shield will be just fine.
By the way, we're fucking up that thing in front of us. That's not Roxy.
I don't know about
on.
We. It's more like someone else is doing it for us.
We are just here for it.
We're here to
we're
clean up.
We're just walking the dog.
We're just walking the dog. Well. No! He drowned!
What just happened?
Sorry!
Yoshi, my team's reporting that he drowned.
Okay, on top of these rocks, we'll have sights of. What the fuck? The enemy positions. We'll get on these rocks and see what we can shoot.
Oh, there's definitely vehicles in there.
Wait, it doesn't? Oh.
There's an LMG.
Hey, is anyone else noticing shit in the sky? Like, it's gonna tear open.
Oh, the sky again!
There's, I think, two machine guns mounted on the rooftop, though.
I mean, all you have to do is look up.
Be ready for space and time to start working.
Well, can it at least hold until I'm all patched up?
It's so beautiful.
Have you tried asking it nicely?
Should we engage if we see contacts?
No, there's only one. We're gonna move closer.
There's an MG on top of the building.
Is Saul still up?
Yes, he is.
Can I get him to get the robot some more oil in him?
Being unkidnapped because Nek has realized that he kidnapped the two I've seen to be the gunner, so I will be reinserting as well.
Wait, what happened to meat shield?
He's up on the rocks over there. You can take him.
Take him.
Thatcher.
So who needs medical?
The robot coaster.
I don't need to stand, come closer. I'm out of stamina.
Fair enough, I am too.
Got the cat.
Alright, can I get some blood?
No, first get some stitching.
Oh my, wait, you have a stitching kit and it doesn't disappear?
What? No, it never disappears.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't. It should never.
Earlier in the game, I fucking used a stitching kit and I lost it.
Everyone line up on the wall, and if you have any grenades, start throwing them in.
Yes.
On my count.
Did somebody by chance take it out of your backpack?
No.
What's wrong with... Ah, okay. Yeah, you're getting blood. You're good.
Okay.
I have to get to my team.
Out of the way, there's people.
Nah. But Let me blow them up!
Southern grenades in there. Corner.
Oh, no. Thatcher got hit. Thatcher down.
Hey, Lloyd, come on the chopper. I can fix you up here.
Thatcher down.
Yeah, Thatcher's down.
Just a lot of blood loss. Okay. Working on his arms.
Oh.
Don't use me, too.
Okay, we'll give him lots of fluids.
Stitching.
Okay. I'm putting saline in.
Okay, watch.
It's all time. I have one.
That.
Oh, gun.
Okay. Oh. I got this.
The guy in the machine gun. Someone. On the machine gun. On the roof.
On the roof.
Medic!
You're fine.
Okay, everyone, let's go. There's like three guys around this going up.
You're in alone.
Thatcher has a heart rate a little low.
Ow.
You really went for that, Molly.
Don't just give him.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
No, I gave him one because his heart rate's low.
Use a little touch-up.
Oh, yep, no problem. Just some chest wounds.
Yeah, I just had a guy just kill his own comrade just for killing, just me killing, I guess.
Yep, and you're all patched up.
Perfect, thank you, mate.
What's your pulse at now? 79, I like that. And then we got a heart rate or a blood pressure of 84 over 56. You still need that blood to go in, and it goes in way too slowly. So, I'm gonna give you another one of these, and then I'm gonna carry you up.
Oh, we've got jump packers incoming.
Yoshi's been hit just a bit, and Yoshi's,
watch out.
Get into the building. People in the building.
Okay. Here, pick up, Thatcher.
How do I pick up?
Get into the building.
Fucker.
Wait, how do I drag?
You die.
Carry, drag. I found it. Well, I can't move.
Ow. Oh, Thatcher, you up? Yeah, Thatcher, you're up.
What happened? Oh, Jesus.
That shouldn't have done that. Okay, my bad. I'm just gonna get you to the bird. Bird 2. Oh. Okay, goodbye.
That needs morphine time.
Right, to unload him.
How do I...
Unload who?
He is like almost dead. I've been trying to fix him.
Okay, yeah, he lost a fair amount of blood. Can you start doing CPR on him?
CPR?
Yeah. That's if we have time to fix him.
I don't know how. He fell out of a helicopter. Like,
fair enough.
We thought he was on the helicopter, but then he just got fucked up. Turned into Swiss.
Alright, take that tourniquet off the bandaged up limb, and then do another CPR.
Pick the tourniquet and then continue CPR?
Yep. Because he's lost a fatal amount of blood, which means he's not going to have a heart rate even if you started it.
User in your channel timed out.
If only we had the AED mod, I know I could get his heart rate started. Gave him some more. Continue patching up. Alright, take the tourniquet off his other arm and then do CPR again.
Okay.
Basically, once you see an arm is clear, like there's no more cuts with it, just go ahead and take it off.
Alright, that's what I'm doing. Oh, there we go.
Goodbye, Thatcher.
Jesus, we're getting.
Yeah, we're getting lit the slapped.
Fucking... Yeah, so Pyru pulled a king moment.
Oh, he has a pulse. He has a pulse, but it is. Oh, that is high.
What is it? 130 something?
184.
Yeah, no, that's just because he doesn't have enough blood. Once he gets some more
saline.
Shut the fuck up. I've got plenty of saline.
I didn't say anything.
Okay, that does not tell me where.
Where what? What the fuck is going on?
I don't know. I didn't say anything.
Alright. So, he just needs to wait for some fluids to get in him. That's all. Once he gets up to, with a blood pressure of at least 90 over 50, we should be able to give him an epi and it will, we can probably get him up.
Okay.
But we need Saul's. And I don't have a radio. EMP.
Hey, Saul's, can you come to,
the front gate?
Yeah, can you come to the front gate?
User joined your channel.
I hear talking behind us. Oh well.
Copy. Interrogative, did you encounter anyone in like some kind of suit, fancy hat, most likely?
Drop him right here.
Night-night.
He's probably gonna keep bleeding. Yeah. I got it. Alright, you got it. Okay.
80 heart rate, so he's slowly.
Oh my god.
Well, medical he needs stitching here. First. The problem is he needs
I
a
have
lot
stitching,
of food.
I have stitching. I got well, then, oh my it. God, 75 seconds.
Yeah, him is a pretty fucked up.
Okay, so I have 65 more stitching seconds left. Cover me.
Well, duh.
Incredibly heavy and cumbersome sound. Oh my god.
So what are Jesus. We doing now?
We're waiting in the building for reinserts. I just asked Molly, I'm stitching.
Come on, Lloyd. You stay with us.
You only need 35 more seconds of stitching. Jesus Christ.
There we go.
Who's up? Who's up?
Yeah, don't move.
I'm still stitching him up so he doesn't die.
That's terrifying, Molly. Just fucking
oh,
walking
no,
in
he's
sort
got
out.
A Blackhawk. Oh no, he's got a Blackhawk.
Hey, Lloyd, you there?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah,
welcome back
four
to reality.
Seconds of stitching. Welcome back to no longer having an entirely deleted body. You have used every single one of my surgical kits.
See? I'm not the only one whose surgical kits get removed. Right? Your surgical kit's gone, right?
Actually, wait. One of them, yeah. One, it's bugged right now. It's just, they're single use for some reason right now. I have more, but...
Well, lucky you, I do not. I didn't expect surgical kits to be used.
Hey, hold up.
Hold the fuck.
I heard that.
Warlord, this is Tempest 1-2. We're having some anomalous voices in the building at Objective Payback. I'll copy. What the fuck?
Hello! I've come to meet you guys. Your rear is empty. Clear to take off.
Something
just landed
it.
Over here.
Yeah, it's the worms. Don't worry about it.
That means we're about to get alien assaulted.
Jump out right now.
Worm.
You sure?
We're gonna have fun.
Yeah, let's do the V12.
It's not to the right of us. We're gonna be fine.
Is this op over? Are we still fighting shit? You will see.
I think it might be over since we're all over here.
Now, for fuck's sake, don't fire like last time.
I'm gonna set up defenses.
They have to do CPR after I fell out of the helicopter. Yeah, the drown was like me bugging out in the water.
Yeah, you were just flailing around in the water and then you just died.
That doesn't affect me.
Mm-hmm.
You know what
I was on Whisperin,
right?
Yes.
I've
got IR, so.
I'm damage disabled. You can't hit me.
You're fucked.
Collateral.
Yeah, and then you will be banned from using anything.
Are you busy with the drone again?
I have set up a drone net. There ain't nothing gonna hit us that I don't see. go get a UAV tablet and go look at it.
Wait, is that in the arsenal?
Yeah, it's under the GPS tab.
The only step explosion
US
the
NATO.
Secondary from the tree pumps.
Or
no
UAV tablet NATO.
I don't script anything.
Wait.
Someone banged the minigun and hit the fucking two Ifrits.
NFG. Wait, NFG?
And how do you use it?
How do you use it? Okay, so you need the UAV tablet and the GPS tab. That's NATO. Once you have it, you're going to scroll down for open UAV terminal. And then once you see that, you're going to do a select AV, and you're going to see all the EVD 01 Eagles.
Oh yeah, you already see it just in the air, yeah.
Yep, so I've set those all up. I haven't set their targeting, but they should, if anything comes, they should just be like, ah yes, enemy. Not only will it spot it, they'll fire.
Like I will edit the arsenal in between
so
missions. Everyone
terminal,
will have a lot
NATO.
Less fun if I see
else?
More fucking friendly fire happen. Don't worry.
No, that's it. Just the NATO terminal.
Okay. How do I access that?
Scroll wheel.
Just scroll.
Oh.
And then when you open the UAV terminal, you'll see a bunch of little drone icons.
Oh yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah, it doesn't take long to set them up.
Okay, I should probably explain. When you guys blew up everything, yeah, it went from, okay, there's a
shield. I love it!
To everyone is moving towards that door.
If you want to, you can take control of something. Sounds like they're just doing debrief.
That's not
I would also crash them if I were to do it.
That's not that hard. If you ever start crashing, just press X. That'll turn on auto hover.
Oh my god, this view is amazing.
They abandoned what I
right?
told them to do.
I used to,
and they abandoned it.
Let me get a normal instead. I used to do UAV JTAC for another unit for about 4 months.
Ah.
So having all this shit is real fucking cool. Just be able to. Yes, I need a new drone. Toss his drone.
I mean, it looked pretty dope.
Amazing.
Thatcher survived. You brought in one person. Isn't it cool?
Also, if you're taking, do not can take control of the Yabong at the end of the runway.
Yeah, how can I exit that?
Just select a new drone.
How do I do that?
So you see where it says select AV and just pick a new one.
Can we do a debrief, by the way, and then
release USA.
The table
okay.
Now.
Gather up!
Oh, we gather up.
God, I love being able to scream and everyone gathers. If I see you launch it, I swear to God. Molly, you know what to do.
I'm gonna stay away
Perry,
from him.
Perry.
What is Molly gonna
can
do?
Can I give him a
squeaky run?
Right.
Yeah, what up?
Can I give an abridged version of the debrief before you start?
Directly. Yeah, sure. Okay, everyone, shut the fuck up and listen to Neat. Yo, you get closer. You know what?
Debrief is as follows. You guys fucking suck. Try not to die. What the fuck, bro?
Tell Pyro not to control a random NPC and kill all of us.
Okay, hold up. Who did? Which one do you mean? I think you mean at the very end, the payback.
That I don't fucking know. I was just transporting people fucking left, right, and center, bro.
Okay,
yeah, I wanted to call it airstrike,
guys, listen
but
up,
y'all
guys.
Fucking blew up the AA, and I was like, bro.
You guys, quick question there. Like, when you say killed everyone, do you mean the dude with the fucking laser weapon, the plasma weapon, I mean, at the payback?
Yeah.
Oh, that guy, yeah.
Yeah,
yes.
I saw you rushing.
Oh, no, you stabbed. Well, no, you stabbed the fuck. Okay, which one did you stab? The dude with a big ass fucking. The laser gun? Oh, God.
Oh, what am I doing? Oh, God.
Molly
what the
kind of
missed
the Roman soldier and destroyed them.
You know, Molly, I think next I may just have you wear medieval knight armor or some shit, because at this point you'll just be fine completely. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, but
that's
I
yeah, but let's quickly. Yoshi, if I see it blow up or even activate, you are gone.
You
that's
are
fine.
Deleted.
You know what?
Oh, he's gonna die.
No, I just deleted it.
Guys, just go onto the damn thing. Right,
listen up.
We'll never leave.
Right, listen up, folks. Yeah. A little debrief. So, well done, by the way. Good guy, y'all managed to, for the most part, at least make it. So, done by objective to objective. Fake out went pretty well. There, I have two AIs. Whoever has that drone, I will end your fucking family, by the way.
Go
thank you.
Crash the drone or I'll go shoot it down.
Crash
the
drone, got it.
Shoot it down.
Thank you.
Damn.
So,
damn.
Neff, Yoshi.
Yep.
Well, I had two AIs watching over the field. They never even spotted you fuckers somehow.
Yep.
because I know what I'm doing.
I just want to say that why the fuck did none of y'all have such a silencer? Like,
I did.
One person didn't.
What fucking gun?
Yoshi's gun actually has a silencer. Funnily enough.
Yeah.
You wanna know what? It's the, it could fit the AAC Evolution 40.
You know
God,
what?
That is,
you know, I can
fair.
Respect it. I can respect
that,
yeah,
it. Yeah, actually, that, yeah, that's fair.
The beam rifle runs on the AR platform.
So, let me have a
Hello.
It is calibrated to the caliber 40S so, question mark.
Back to fucking topic. Explosion went fucking well. Y'all moved pretty well to hide roughly where the hiding thing was. I ain't gonna be fucking anal about that. That's up to Molly.
Well,
prep work.
Like, it was just that area. Find a building in that area.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it was a good building, so.
It worked.
Yeah, for those wondering why the ambush didn't go as well, so fun fact, when the pumps blew up, every AI in a yes radius decided to go, okay, let's ignore previous orders and go to fucking fakeouts. It worked better than I expected it was going to work, that plan. It worked so well that even AI wasn't supposed to, you know, go anywhere, it went there. So.
It was very entertaining. For my team wondering, that's why there were so many there.
Yeah. Someone who was on the fucking ground, never Molly, you guys say how the other objectives went, because I spent a lot of time ferrying and bombing.
It went fine. Pretty much just the most part is make sure that you're actually following the buddy system. If somebody gets down, then follow that buddy system. If a order isn't called out, you're just expected to follow your whoever your commanding officer is, so me or Molly.
Gotta say that.
It went generally pretty well.
Oh, I want to say, real quick. Yeah, Pyre, you said the difficulty spike. Yeah, we did feel it with all the casualties.
No. Okay. 7-6-2. Kind of sucks.
Why do you think I keep going for alien weapons?
That's okay, yeah, alien weapons are clean.
But they're effective. I know I'm wearing them! People armor.
Well, sci-fi armor.
We literally have three furries.
What do you mean?
Point being?
And?
Hey, I don't think there's a dress code.
Anyway, there's not much else other than,
I think,
like,
more furries.
When we were attacking Payback, everyone was sort of just stood in the doorway for ages.
Yeah.
I had no ammo, so I had to run in.
Yeah. Wait, you ran? That's why you went in? You had no ammo?
Yeah, I
thought you were just doing crackhead stuff.
After the second I went in with
no
you,
ammo and crackhead
and
stuff
said,
are the
let's
same
let's go
thing.
Into the building. So I did.
Yeah. And there were, like,
and then there was nobody
the
else there. I did kill two of them. One was hiding in the building.
Yeah.
And I went in alone.
Yeah, because I went to kill the last guy.
As soon as I walked in, I got downed. There was nothing I could do.
Yeah. I mean, I only brought... Normally I'd bring something like 15 magazines, and I only had 6.
Oh...
I need these.